Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder and Shadowrun Returns while I figure shit out. And now it's a new beginning of a new session, so I'm a little bit clueless about what I need to do. If I recall correctly, my latest move was to check in and rendezvous with somebody, and now we need to go out and strike the fair lady of the box or something. Let's see. Okay. So I can't talk to him. What are you saying? Okay, check what I'm carrying. Let's see then. Ah, I could have a more fancy thingy, and then I can do more. Right now I can take a look. Yeah, three programs. Special programs. Oh yeah, these upper tier thingies weren't here before I checked in, I think. Is there anything I can use from here? Probably not. I don't have any points in spell casting anyway, so... Not now. Instead, Hello? Upgrade, upgrades everywhere. This time. And he seems to be like a special offer or something. Okay, so I've got muscle, I've got digital. Could use a shaman, I think. I have worked with him already, so I will take him with us. Okay then. Let's see. When all else fails, I would still like to be able to punch someone in the face. Diverse skills, but some are better than others. Bonjour! I took another dagger with me. Okay, and now I'm starting to remember last night's session. So this is the one where we have to basically go stealthy. Stealthy. Could this have been avoided, perhaps? Let's see. Give your bunny up to Coyote. Also, is there some... Oh. Taken this one instead. Now let's see. Ow! Wait, oh, they have the Overwatch thingy. Can you put them on the other one, please? Okay, Coyote, do your thing. but perhaps with rifles? Shotguns. Whatever. And now we're here. Do you have more weapons? Show me. Okay. Huh. Make us all fast. Put a mark on you. Crap. You try. Goody. And I still wonder whether the whole alarm thing could have been avoided. Dun, 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 dun. How do you reload? And hold position. I will take this. You. Here. You go here. Ah, okay. So the whole sneaky business starts from here, I take it. Jenkins. I brought it on. Of course there was. At least I know that this is not the... Okay, you don't have healing stuff. At least I know it's not some sort of... an avoidable thing. Should I put you? There is no cover here, but better to stay near the door. You stay near me. And you go to this door. Like shotguns and everything, and now I will open this one. And Coyote will kindly open the other one. Hmm. situation here. Now I wonder, can she do the Overwatch thing? Wait, is that it? Oh yeah! Ooh, I found a new functionality. Awesome. Wait, I can revive the dead plant? I totally wanted to revive the dead plant. Whoa! Awesome. Okay. Earthquake, oh dear. You go in the corner there? Go by the door. Whoa. Ah, we have got to do that, or access points. Okay, coyote. Go to well, unfortunately, there's only mediocre cover here. What's this corporate mage? Blue Star! Huh. What are you rent-a-cups doing here? Put a mark. Oh, I'm behind this corner. Grenades! Of course you do! And now, get into a better cover or something. Control. Ow! Why do they always hit me? Oh. Again. Bam! For this guy. Whoops. Shoot him again. Oh, I should have made him put a mark on some of the guys as well. Oopsie! But you know, the elemental would turn against us anyway, so... I'm not exactly sweating over its well-being. Ow! Fucker! Oh shit, I need to heal. Wait, the mage ran away and locked the door. The fuck? Oh. Oh. I should make another one, I suppose. Okay, everybody reload. Wait, I thought there was another earthquake coming. Oh crap. In this case, they just shoot the fucker. Course. Ah, he can do stuff here. Haha. You go over there. Yeah, content division is what we need. Oh no, it's all accounting division. So she has made a payment about both of her kids. Well, this is not suspicious at all. Okay. Can do. Manual save here. Now, do you have medkit? Wait with it a little bit. Wait. Let's see. ~20 and it heals. No, 16. He can tough it out for a little while longer. Now, Coyote would like you. To be on the lookout here. Here, actually. And I will send you over here. While I go and snoop the third computer. Aha, so billing. First. Huh. Wait, so right now it's year 48, right? So 16 years ago? Oh. Oh, really? Gesellschaft. Okay. Wait, so payment to Melinda. This is interesting. Thank you, Stevens. Whoa. Okay, it would seem that we have secured the first room and gained access to our next thingy. Which means I'm going to end this episode here, even though I have gathered momentum and would like to keep going, but I will do so in the next episode. So bye bye for now, and see you soon.